Hare Krishna, dear devotees. Today I'm going to walk you through the different clothes and different colors of those cloths that we use in the pujari room and in the transfer room for different purposes. So now, sometimes it is very confusing for the devotees because they're not aware of what is the purpose of all these cloths. But hopefully this video is going to help you. So now, just to orient you, there are different types of cloths and I have written them down. So we have cloths for covering the deity plates. We have special cloths for cleaning the tables on the altar. We have cloths for cleaning the countertops in the pujari room. And we have cloths for wiping the deities after bathing their lordships. We also have different cloths for mopping the altar. We have cloths for mopping the temple room, the tables, the Janamrita table, the place where prasadam is kept, the sweets are kept, all those things. And we have the Mahakleenam cloths. So I'm going to show you quickly, like all these clothes, where they're kept inside the pujari room and what are the colors. So now let's start with this section first because I'm already here. So now if you see here, there are different drawers, you know, in the pujari room right next to the refrigerator, and they're all labeled. So for example, this first one says they're Mahakleenam cloths. Mahakleenam cloths are small white towels that are usually kept over here in this drawer. So it is labeled here. It says towels for Mahakleenam. So now again, this label says for mopping the temple room. So these are small white towels with blue borders. So these are for mopping the temple room, the Charanamrita table at night. For the evening transfer pujaris, they use these mopping the temple room, those towels. And these towels are usually used by the Sringararti pujaris. They're orange in color and the label reads for mopping the altars. And these towels are also sometimes used to mop the pujari room, this floor on the pujari room. And they have a special place. I'm going to show you where exactly they need to be washed. Then there is the miscellaneous drawer, and right after that is the clothes that are used. These nice towels, there some of them are gray, orange, blue, but all of them are basically used for wiping the deity plates. So these, this is the place where all these are kept. And I'm going to quickly show you also the different places where we use them, put them to wash. So everything that is basically used for Maha cleanup and cleaning the altar and the temple room go over here. There is also a bucket inside the pujari transfer room. I'm going to show you that, but they do not go there. So this is the bin for putting the orange towels after wiping the altar. This is the place where we put the cloths for wiping the temple room, the Charanamrita table, etc. And this is the place where we use this is the place where we put the Maha cleanup cloths. So this is right next to the refrigerator. And then I'm going to quickly walk you through to this place inside the pujari room. So if we open this cabinet, we see these are the cloths for covering the deity's plates. This bin with black cloth, this cloth is usually used for washing the tables that are kept on, that are on the altar. And this is the cloth, the purple cloth is used for wiping the countertops inside the pujari room. So this is where everything is kept. And there is one other place which I have to show you. So this nice bin right next to me, us here. So all after bathing the deities in the morning, the cloths that are used for bathing the deities are put to wash over here. The cloths that are used for covering the deity plates are put to wash over here. The black cloth that are used for wiping the tables on the altar are kept over here. And also the cloth that is kept for used for keeping the mopping the countertops in the pujari room are also kept here before they're washed. So please be careful not to mix the orange cloths, because the orange cloths are for wiping the altar floor, and we do not want Krishna's deity plates, Krishna's plates to be wiped with those orange towels. So in order to avoid any confusion, like, this nice arrangement has been made. So hopefully this video is going to help you, so we can serve Kishore Kishori accordingly. Just as we do not use a cloth that has been used to mop the floor to wipe the plates that in which we eat, similarly we do not want Krishna to be eating in plates that have been wiped by cloths that we use to mop the floor. So that's why this color coded differentiation has been made, and I hope